Hello, fellow Athenians. Welcome to my home. I was lucky enough in June to listen to Paul Lewis playing his recital at the Wigmore Hall. One of the pieces he played was Beethoven's Moonlight Sonata. And this inspired me to dig out my copy and play it again for the first time in many years, I think. I'm going to play you the first movement today, and I'm afraid it's not going to sound like Paul Lewis, but I hope you'll enjoy it anyway. I'm recording this on the 29th of July, which is my mother's birthday. So I'd like to dedicate my performance to her. She studied piano at the Royal Academy in the 1930s and passed on to me her great love of music, as well as the piano on which I'm playing. I hope you enjoy it.